On March 30th on pay-per-view, the most feared man in boxing, Gennady Golovkin, will enter the ring to face Nobuhiro Ishida. What do you think of that fight? Golovkin by the second round KO, third round KO?
Nah, I think it might go to
four.
I'm gonna say six.
I say four or less.
Four or less?
Yeah.
You know Golovkin, something, then I don't know.
Golovkin can hit hard, and I don't know if Ishida can take that power.
You go into all these gyms, you're talking to everybody, so you probably know something I don't know. I don't leave this place. This is my prison here. I don't leave this gym.
Well, no, all I do know is that Golovkin is the most feared man in boxing, that many people are avoiding him.
They don't want to give him a chance, and, you know, there's a lot of reason why they're not really giving him a chance. You know, maybe he doesn't have a big following. You know, there's probably no big money fighting Golovkin, you know, so it's a lot of reason. But, you know, is he a good fighter, exciting fighter? Of course. You know, there's a lot of possible guys. You know, Sergio Martinez will have two handfuls with Golovkin, in my point of view, because, I know he's trying to get that rematch, or going to have that rematch with Chavez, before Chavez's suspension. Also, Martinez has really had to let that knees heal up that he had.
Well, you know, Martinez has a mandatory now. Marco Antonio Rubio, who's training in Oxnard, Robert Garcia, he just won his fight. And he's the WBC mandatory. So either Martinez has to give up the belt or fight him.
They're really trying to put a lot of pressure on Sergio Martinez to fight certain guys because, you know, no. First of all, he had a hard time looking for. One time, nobody wanted to fight him. Now he still was having a hard time when he was world title on top of the game. You know, nobody wanted to fight him until finally he got a chance to fight Chavez. You know, so he's always. You know, something I like Martinez. He's always. You know. I always root for him, and in almost all his fights, but he's always gonna have things against him in every aspect of every way that I've noticed of his career. You know, they're always bringing him with the toughest guys, and there's a reason why he's not. You know, fighting Golovkin because, you know.
Gennady Golovkin.
I can't pronounce his name.
Triple G.
Triple G. Okay, we'll leave it as that, you know.
So who wins, Gennady Golovkin or Sergio Martinez?
I can call it. You know, I like Sergio. I'm going to have to go with Sergio, even though people may start saying.
You just say that because you can't pronounce the other guy's name.
Yeah, I can't even. Yeah, Ellie, all right, you corrected me. Start correcting me more.
Gennady Golovkin is the most feared man in boxing. Him against Ishida, what's your prediction?
Triple G by six-round KO.
There you have it. You heard George Diaz. What do you guys say? For EsNews.com, I'm Lacey back reporting.